All right, you ready, buddy?
Yeah, I'm ready.
What's up? I can take some of that. And chewing gum.
Thank you.
I'm not dropping these $150 glasses. I like these. The electronic dash, it doesn't tell you how fast you can go. We have one of these, but it's outdated. We have a couple of those, but it's outdated. We have this whole shebang, but it's outdated. I already have a video on my channel that you can go watch about it. Seems I walked into a trap. Gonna go back to my dad now. Use coffee. Right, well, I'm not using the tripod this time because
what was the president? Because there, you gave me the president. Oh, yeah,
right. Right next to New Mexico State. Man, this is good. Black coffee, it's different. It's getting pretty nasty out here. There's also another one over there, I think it's the same, it's just red blades. Sorry. Don't want to walk in front of the games.
Santiago and Lawrence.
And who?
Steven Roberts on number one, course one.
It's mini tractor, or mini excavator. Don't want to walk. walk in front of the games. This one's open. See what it's like in there. This thing is long. Oh wow. It's pretty nice in here. I don't know all these controls. I bet ours don't have this. There's an iPad in here. Ours is a steering wheel. And two buttons that make the tree trimmers turn. So, I think, I don't know, I've never been.
Under starry skies above, don't fence me in. Let me ride through the wide open country that I love. Don't fence me in. Let me be by myself in the evening breeze and listen to the murmur of the cottonwood trees. Send me off forever, but I ask you please, don't fence me in.
Just turn me loose, let me straddle my old saddle underneath the western sky. On my cayuse, let me wander over yonder till I see the mountains rise.
To ride to the ridge where the west commences and gaze at the moon till I lose my senses, and I can't look at hobbies and I can't stand fences. Don't fence me in.
Oh, give me land, lots of land. By myself in the evening breeze and listen to the murmur of the cottonwood trees. Send me off forever, but I ask you please, don't fence me in. Just turn me loose, let me straddle my old saddle underneath the western sky.
On my cayuse, let me wander over yonder till I see the mountains rise.
Ba, 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 ba. I want to ride to the ridge where the west commences and gaze at the moon till I lose my senses, and I can't look at hobbles and I can't stand fences. Don't fence me in.
Papo, don't you fence me in.
Is falling in mine. Into each heart some tears must fall, but someday the sun will
folk can lose the blues in their hearts. But when I think of you, another shower starts. But someday the sun will shine. Some folks can lose.
I know this is crazy, but like, can you guess how much this toy gun is? Just guess. 3, 2, 1. $42. $42. Probably cost like $12 on Amazon. Go ahead. Oh, wait. I'm so confused. I'm sorry. Damn, I feel bad.
Ben!
Packs in there, and also it smells bad.
pretty much.
Thank you.
worse than cattle mints. Super nasty today. Having your coffee. Buddy.
Yeah. Hey, this is my son Kevin. This is my 12-year-old.
Film, real film.
Here we go.
Yeah. Oh, pretty good.
Nothing.
driving the machines off already. I was going to give this water to my dad and go film that because saying these things drive is goofy. Hello. Thank you. Yep, I was in that machine earlier today to do a voiceover. I screamed at the top of my lungs, no one could hear me. Those things are soundproof, dude. But you can hear people tapping on the metal, which is probably good, because what if you run over somebody? They're just like, ding, 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 ding. Oh, wait, did he hit that pickup? No, am I tripping? Probably. Oh, they already took down the other tree trimmer. Yeah, shakers, harvesters. They sound like spaceships. Like spaceships in like sci-fi movies. Like when they're full speed going down the road, they're it's weird. Ooh, we have one of those. Just ours is a bit older. It's a nice tree trimmer. It got some nose panels. See if it's unlocked. Nah. Man, I wanted to go in this thing so bad. Here, I got it. That one was loud.
Thank you.
See ya. What's up, Joe?
Have you seen your interview?
On YouTube?
I did it. I know what's on there.
Yeah, it's on there. You know, you remember what I said, right?
Yeah, I have.
My definition.
Oh, me too.
You gotta be a change. Just you can be always the dog on the bottom of the rung.
We'll talk to him.
I was a little surprised when they talked about
not gonna do it.
The less salt and the less flavoring, because it seems like you want to market as a snack pack.
I don't even know if that's possible. How is that even possible?
That was a good time. I enjoyed it a lot. I've heard. I don't know.
Yeah.
I'm not sure if that actually. Maybe it was better.
The kind of the.